In Ba Sing Se, Iroh was mushy, but is he mushy after the war? It seems like everyone's open about their identities. Well, according to a small mini comic after the war known as Matcha Makers, it was confirmed that an employee in the tea shop called Iroh Iroh. So it is clear that he's open with his identity and everyone is just okay with it.